Oh my god, it's finally May. It's my favorite month. I'm getting super excited since this is my birthday month. And we'll celebrate an international festival which my team has been prepared for a dance. This is my room cleaning routine. I usually wash all my quilts and other bedding set with all my clothes twice a month. Usually for clothes, just like once a week. I love the accomplishment after finishing all these things. The clean room makes me like satisfied. Yeah, I'm done. This is how I help the Terasakim to separate the seeds. This is a place near the school. I like hanging around this place in summer. Actually, I forgot like what is the topic for this class, but the activity is super fun. The whole class enjoyed this activity, actually. This is a gift from a friend. I was loved at this video for a while. A simple translation is just like, wish me all the best and hope I can take care of myself. And like, wish I can get all the things I want and not be bothered by the bad things. Like, she was one of my middle school's best friends. I really miss her and all my other friends in China. We have a deal, like, after we all graduated from high school, we should set up a party in China after I come back. This is a surprise that Tyler is secretly organized with all my other friends and mother. I was shocked because he didn't even, like, spill the beans. When I sat back in my dorm, one of my friends just, like, came down and invited me to go upstairs and eat rice cake with her. And then it was this scene. I was completely impressed. Thank you all. This is the makeup I tried for the international festival. I remember this was a popular trend in TikTok at that time. This is the first time I tried it on and it looks great though. As you guys can hear, we're gonna dance doo-doo-doo. We always decided to dance Secret Diary from Aizen, but we do not have enough people. And we receive the bad news. Due to the COVID, we cannot hold this festival before final, so we can only take a video before all the seniors graduate. I'm gonna lose the people who can dance with me in this school. I don't know if there's incoming students who love K-pop and can dance with me. So here's Calm's the final version. We all wear black and pink, which is obvious. Unfortunately, today is not like a sunny day, but luckily we found people who could video us in the early morning. This is my last dance for my junior year. Hopefully, I can meet more people who can dance next year. Finally, a Chinese restaurant that is extremely good. I'm heading to my history class right now. Why the wind here is still strong? Made it colder than it actually is. This is a video I sent to Laura. I was intending to order smallest cup size, but accidentally choose the biggest one. The nice weather actually can bring me a good mood that can last for a whole day. Even though this month is the busiest month for us, since we're all preparing for the final exam. I'm selecting leaves for my art final project. My art teacher is leaving this year, so we're going to be the last row of students she teaches. Even though sometimes I will complain about the grades she gave me, but I'm still gonna miss her. Girl, I'm sad. I hate doing this topic actually because I don't know how to sketch my face. So I then decided to make this project fake. Pretty eyes, but I'm dying inside like suicide. My face gets numb, I'm way tensed up. You can tell I'm real nervous, I'm saying something dumb. Like, if you like, I could be a little cocky. Have you called me poppy, you could be the wifey. Wait and see my name getting bigger. We should branch out and just start a family tree. You leave me so sad. I was shocked by this gift card at the moment. Literally, this is the first time I receive a card with a sound button that I can press down by myself. We don't gotta keep no schedule. Anyone can see that you're special. And I'll give that affection with no second. This is the project I've been continue working on recently. I'm doing the Freedom from Fear for Mr. Gat's final group project. I received a good grade and is impressed by my work. To be honest, I'm also impressed since this only takes me like 2 weekends to do it, which is super productive. While I'm helping with the setting up for the party, two cuties from Ms. Bass's house is supervised our work to make sure no one has escaped from the position. I'm gonna upload a vlog just for this since I put a lot of effort into this. I'm editing a vlog right now, literally. Almost the end of the year, this is the project for Sports Science Class. We've got a chance to select the topic we would love to work on and completely before the last class. I'm going to create like 6 different joints using a super light clay. Actually, I'm pretty enjoyed when I'm doing this project. Another reason might be that like I kind of finish all the project before we hit the end. I'm gonna miss my junior year, seriously. Looking forward to meet all the new students next year. I'm like super excited about this. This is me watching soccer game with Tina. Guys, we're in a summer break right now, so subscribe me for more summer vlog.